Hello everyone, my name is Charlotte Verkammer and I work for Phonak headquarters in Switzerland. I have a very special guest here today, Dr. Graham Naylor, who is Section Director Hearing Sciences at the University of Nottingham. Graham, welcome.
Thank you very much for the invitation. It's a pleasure to be here.
Thank you. So we will talk about well-being today, and especially cognitive well-being. So could you tell me a bit more about what this means to you?
Yeah, so for me, cognitive well-being means that your brain and your senses work efficiently together, providing signals from your environment, processing them quickly and accurately, and making robust decisions about your actions in the face of everyday challenges. It also means feeling confident that your brain can do the work that you ask of it, and feeling that you are still as mentally competent as ever.
And do you think there is a role for hearing technology or hearing rehabilitation to foster this?
Yeah, sure. Hearing is one of the major senses, one of the major channels for gathering information about our world, especially our social world. And without it, our brains have to work much harder to understand what's going on and plan how to respond. So this reduces the brain capacity left over for remembering, associating, and creating meaning from our interactions with other people. So in terms of cognition, the main effect of hearing rehabilitation is to reduce the burden on the brain and allow the person to feel more in control and more competent in their social world.
Thank you. If you would like to learn more about Well Hearing is Well Being, please visit our website.